Yeah.
I think if you can manage to just unzip that cooler.